nasty handshake between corporate Chicago and Lucky Quinn's Club is about to go down, and we want to know who shows up. Unfortunately for us, they've got two well-protected vehicles in the vicinity, armed with scramblers, so we find ourselves deaf. However, we... are not mute. You will be our voice.
I don't speak for DedSec, but I'm in if it means giving the club a headache.
Somebody keep that.
Yeah.
your special brand of chaos, we now have invitations to the party. No doubt we will come away with plenty of gossip. Here's a little something to show our thanks.
Make sure you put that gossip to good use.
Terrorists, DedSec, are to be flushed out of hiding. We won't stop until we find them all.
That was Mayor Rushmore earlier. The mayor has granted law enforcement unprecedented access to CTOS databases to locate DedSec members, arrest them, and confiscate their equipment. No details on just what that CTOS information might entail.
Default's location. Now, I'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I'll have nothing left to offer Damien. T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Stay low. I'll get you clear.
Don't let your guard down.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that?
You guys
open. Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person.
It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Keep him off of me!
Hey,
Don't get yourself killed.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it. The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me. Kaltzen over his head. He has no...
Okay, I got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack it. Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They used some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at.
Something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. tell me we got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alster, the boy to the office, Brent Alster.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alster. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
I found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. They'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hiring fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. Ethan, I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. It just went off. Did you see his face? He couldn't believe I shot him. He brought me blankets last night. We could still save him.
Nikki, listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back. It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now. Come on.
We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
You're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we?
Damien hiding out in the parking garage. Keep your eyes open.
It's you.
It's complicated.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
There used to be an ice cream shop near here. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone. It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you walked me around, but... eventually, I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Thank you.
bomb that'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Iraq. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What'd they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. Here's your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki'll never come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
That guy's from the news. The vigilante.